Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2. मादर चोद जोसेफ की माँ की चूत को मारने का बहुत मन कर रहा था भाई। ये घर पे आए हुए मेहमान को तो नहीं मार सकता। Thank you. ये वीडियो बहुत रैश होने वाला है भाई, बहुत ज़्यादा रैश होने वाला है।
Civilian?
Of sorts. You don't remember me at all, do you?
I've never met you. But I must say, an able-bodied man not signing up, that's a damn shame. It's been a hard war. A long war.
very long in your case.
Yeah, we're moving on Lemoyne soon. I'm just waiting for word from General Skellig. There's been some activity on the telegraph, so I'm sure it's any day now.
And until then?
I keep my uniform washed, my boots polished, my rifle clean.
You don't need to be stuck out here no more. Do you want me to take you to the nearest town?
A soldier never leaves his post. Not that I can expect you to understand that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to the inspection of arms.
So this is the third time.
It's like the clouds fall away. I can focus on anything. You have earned something for all your help this time. Will you take this? Well, okay then. Thank you for your help. I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur.
And to you.
So this is where you get this hat. I know what you guys are thinking. We have been to this place. I'm just checking for anything else. Let me show you the hat now. Look at this hat. This hat looks good, man. You can sit here like this. Wow. This is Arthur contemplating. This is also a good view. Came inside because I thought there will be something worth checking out.
just passing the time of day.
Be seeing you.
You don't look tough.
aquí llego, claro.
Thank you.
तुम लोगों को लग रहा होगा कि बात क्यों नहीं कर रहा हूँ मैं, बात करने का मूड नहीं है आज। आई डोंट फील लाइक इट। Today I will be uploading a video of Fortnite. This is chapter 5. Sorry. I think it's... Yeah, it's chapter 5. So, I have like around 17 kills in this video. It will be uploaded soon. So keep a watch for it.
time for a little traveling. That's the way it goes.
Nice to share some good company, huh?
Look at these motherfuckers. Kaiser make the ropes less flammable. 87%. Are there any brilliant and talented men left? What the fuck? Members who fail to attend will be punished. Look at this thing they did. Oh, this is lighting perfectly. These assholes didn't have a chance. How did my meter increase? I think because I talked to that guy. Tried to like antagonize him. Strange things happening in jungles, in secluded areas in this map. You want to find each and everything, you have to explore. You have to roam around places that you are not supposed to go. This guy died recently. I think I will buy something, so I will wait until morning. I need some weapon for my horse.
Out of the damn way!
No need to get physical with me anymore. Alright, let's just be adults about this.
Thank you. back, Fred. Looking for a special something for a special someone?
I need to use a G-Cougar fan for this.
Lost his goddamn soul a long time ago. Nothing but nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since them Grays moved here. A bunch of no-good white trash. Yeah, they somehow got rich about 50 years ago. They moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, I reckon he was Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so?
Yeah, sure.
Best you behave yourself now.
Sorry, there must be some mistake.
Well, don't let me hold you up.
You won't get no trouble out of me.
Mm-hmm.
So, don't worry.
You take care now.
Hey there, partner.
Morning, partner.
So easy, huh? Typical. First I stub my toe, then you walk through the door. All right. Here it is. Tick-tock, let's go. Okay, this should be good.
How do you do?
So, you heard anything about any bounty hunters? hunters in these parts?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I was just wondering.
Take care now.
Hey, folks.
A very good morning to you.
Nice to see some friendly faces around here.
Oh.
Anyway, folks, please don't mind me.
Bye.
Okay there?
Thank you for keeping us all safe, sir. I really appreciate your service.
I'll be going.
Welcome.
Good morning.
Hey, are you all right?
Good morning.
You sure run into some nice folks out this way.
I see.
All the best to you.
So long.
So I think I will end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more.